India is a gem. It's a wonderful place to be in, and that's about that. Our relations from the visit of Prime Minister Modi and then Netanyahu, but were defined as a strategic partnership. But I think that the name is less relevant. I think the content is what is interesting about our relations, which are really, really deep and in all layers of our cooperation. It's a good opportunity to congratulate India also on, on the G20 and the Shanghai, the SCO.